here's a Mashua. I'm going to step in the bed.
We do have quite resilient beds. And look at that. There's our roots forming there. We're going to pull this one out.
So did you have a harvest?
Whoa. What do you mean, did I have a harvest? Look at that.
You must show me the others as well.
Isn't that beautiful? So this will last me now till next spring, when I'll stick some in the ground again. And I'm going to put them all over the land. Because look at the biomass. Well, this one has been trimmed down. But you got a photo of the other one with the biomass in it. Such a large amount of biomass it created. Look at this. These are delicious. It's from South America. You boil them like potatoes. Or you cook them, use them like potatoes, basically.